right now. I need to move fast. I'm too late. Eskin's men have Flora's cloister surrounded. I'll need to be quick about this. My name is Dane. I'm...
Jacques' protege, I know. Thank goodness you're alive. I was told the Templars were found guilty of heresy and executed. But where's Jacques? I see. Poor Jacques.
Thank you.
working with Eskin? To what end? What is Eskin trying to achieve?
Jot suspected Eskin and his kobolds are conspiring to acquire demonic power. How, I don't know. The local constable might be able to tell us more. My little birds tell me the constable doubts the other two were recently executed for truly guilty blasphemy. He's usually at the tavern at this hour.
Excellent. I could use a drink.
His silence, no doubt. There's a series of reports in his pockets. It seems our new lord of Castlemere has been behaving erratically. Strange lights and voices coming from his head chamber. And he recently met with Eskin.
Thank you.
is the only chance we have of learning why Eskin betrayed the Templars.
That's not going to happen.
Leave Huggy 10 alive, boy!
I were you, I'd do as the lady says.
He's after a collection of ancient relics. I don't know what for. Didn't trust me enough to say. Aldous Roll should have the answers of sin. He was working closely with Jacques. But in prison, that's how the air to their charges.
Your smartphone has received a new text message. Would you like to read it?